I found this great wee thing for my bike, for my phone. As you know, I've got the MT-01. I found this little mount, sticks on the sticky pad that won't come off. This is a very strong magnet, and it's ideal. I can stick my phone. You put it's a metal plate that sticks on the back of your phone, and that won't come off. That's like really tight. Then you just plug your USB into your socket on your bike, like that. There, you're done. Once you start it up, and you put your helmet on with your Bluetooth, and you can load your maps on. I don't know what I've got here. So when I go to work, there we go. There's my Google sat nav, or Google Maps anyway. It's brilliant. And then you can see that very clearly. And the good thing about it is with this thing here, see, it's protected if it rains. So the rain's not gonna get it. And it saves buying sat nav for your bike. So yeah, it's good. Well, it plugged into the USB. Once I switch that USB on, the thing will stay on, it won't switch off. But yeah, fantastic. And then when you're finished, you can just unplug it, pop your phone off the magnet, and there you go. Bob's your uncle. Absolutely fantastic. It's well worth getting for, I think it's $25 or something like that. Yeah, so, yeah. And it works great when you want to use maps on your bike. Anyway, catch you later.